नकली टोमेटो, स्प्रिंग ऑनियन, ऑनियन करी आई एम गोइंग टू मेक. नकलीस आर क्लीन्ड, सोक्ड फॉर हाफ एन आवर इन वाटर, क्लीन्ड वेल विथ 4-5 वाटर्स एंड देन इट इज केप्ट हियर फॉर कुकिंग, रिमूविंग द हेड एंड द अदर अनवांटेड आइटम्स फ्रॉम द स्टमक. Now these are the spring onion, spring onion, tomato 3 to 4, country tomato I have taken, and big onions 3, 2 green chilies, and also 3-4 spoon of ginger garlic paste, and lesser than 1 teaspoon, you cannot take heaped, you just cut the heap of the spoon, take it, and a pinch of cumin seed, a pinch of garam masala, and 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. These are the things we require to make the simple curry of nathali with spring onion and tomatoes. Let us proceed. 2 tablespoons of oil can be added. I am using the gingerly oil, nathali. This you have to fry it for 1 minute. 1 hour, 1.5 minutes. Now you can remove it. Add onion. After 30 seconds, you can add the tomatoes also. See. Add tomatoes. Let it become soft. At the same time, you can add the ginger garlic paste so that the raw smell goes. You can add all the dry masala. Fry it for 10 seconds. It's a very simple and easy fry. Just as a side dish, and even you can use it with the rice. You can mix with the rice and eat. And just you have to toss it for say 10 seconds. Now add the nathali. Add the salt. Just enough. Add 1 tablespoon of water. Let it cook for say 4 minutes. Then it's ready to serve after sprinkling the coriander leaves. Thus, it's a simple masala for the nathali and spring onion side dish. Now the nathali fry is ready.